Oh, I found a spot. I am in the loft of a two-story cottage, a two-story cabin, and it's really, really roomy up here. So if you've ever thought, man, my cabin is just a little too cramped, this could be the cabin for you. It's pretty cool because you actually can customize quite a bit of it depending on whether you want a loft or not. You can build a wall or you can just have your living space hanging out with your toys. And I've got my friend Don here hanging out here in the cabin. Don, that looked like a pretty comfy chair.
It was. And you know, there's nothing better than just relaxing at the cottage, at the cabin, at your lakefront home with family and friends. Cherished time that we Michiganders love.
Yes, I know, such a big deal. And we're looking at, there's just these incredibly beautiful high ceilings, the beautiful wood. We've got an ATV here. So are we talking, we're going to be sleeping with our vehicles?
Absolutely not, right? We want to separate this out, create living quarters within this package, create, you know, space that you're going to enjoy, time that you can kind of put together and plan. But the amazing thing about this package, and so many, are the ability to actually make that dream come true yet this summer. So if you have...
And make it relatively affordable, because this is $57,000 for everything you see right here, the loft, the stairway. And this is a pretty nice square footage when we're talking about a cabin. But we're going to kind of walk to this area here. Look at the different types of wood. So if you don't want something that's pre-made and prefab,
correct,
how much can you customize this?
You can customize a lot of packages, but then you can also start with many of our exhibitors right from the ground up. So dream, plan, and get ready. Set your vision. What do you want? What do you want to see? And then you can talk with builders about how to achieve that. I mean, as far as floor plans, all of that, you need to take into account where you're at, soil types, all of those composures and components. And yet, here you go. Now you get down to the planning. Do I want log? Do I want timber frame? What sort of interior? What sort of exterior? Do I want a wraparound porch? All of those things then can become a little bit closer to reality, all the way to reality, as you deal with a builder, with real estate here at the Cottage and Lakefront Living Show. We bring it all together and want to help you achieve that dream Michiganders often share of the time at the cottage, time at the cabin, lakefront home.
Oh my gosh, and it can be all yours. They are right here in Novi at the Suburban Collection Showplace. Today is the final day, and there are sales and deals here that vendors and builders say you can't get any other time or any other place. So definitely worth coming on by if you're in the market. The hours today?
Today we are open from 10 a.m. to 5 p.m., and we have a seminar schedule. We have a seminar that's log or timber frame, which is right for you. Great place to start.
So many decisions I never knew had to be made. Now we know, and there's so much help to make them anew. Coming up in just a little bit, we're going to show you some really cool furniture, because once you have a cabin, you know you need sweet furniture to match.